ओम श्री परमात्मने नमः। मे द ऑल माइटी ब्लेस यू ऑल विद गुड लक, गुड हेल्थ, हैप्पीनेस, पीस एंड प्रॉस्पेरिटी इन योर लाइफ। टुडे आई वॉन्टेड टू टॉक अबाउट अ वेरी इफेक्टिव Vedic remedy we all can follow to pacify the malefic effects of our planets, just like the different remedies we can do to balance the energies of planets in our lives. There is one remedy called as fasting. It is a very effective remedy, been mentioned in the Yajurveda, according to which we can get healing results, or we can balance out the malefic effects of a particular planet. So if according to our horoscope some planet is negative for us and some planet is giving negative results in our lives, we can follow the ancient ritual of doing fasting remedy to get relief and blessings of that negative planet and to reduce the malefic effects of that planet in our lives. By restricting our food and certain, especially the tamasic and the rajasic food items, and eating less on a particular day which is related to that particular planet, we get relief from the malefic effects of that planet's negative energy. Fasting has a lot of benefits. Otherwise also, fasting is a way of gaining self-control in our lives. It is a way of self-purification. It is a symbol of sacrifice that we are doing for that deity, for that planetary god. It is also a natural way of cleansing our digestive system, detoxification our internal system. It also increases the spiritual energy and eventually the emotional energy in our body. In Bhagavad Gita also it is mentioned that fasting is the best way to gain control over our senses and our mind. Once in a week, if we do a fast, it gives a rest to our internal organs and it promotes good health, not only spiritually but emotionally also. Resting our body's digestive energies for one day, that way is resting the physical energies of our body, our subconscious body's energies become more active, and that way through our subconscious energies we can really get effective connection with the particular planetary deity and can seek for forgiveness and relief from the negative energies. Each day of the week represents a particular planet, and each day a particular planetary deity is more active as compared to the other weeks, other days of the week. Like the Sunday is the day for planet Sun, Monday is the day for planet Moon, Tuesday for planet Mars. Similarly, if we fast on a particular day, we get the blessings of that particular day's planetary deity, and it reduces the malefic effects of that planet in our lives. Now there are different ways of doing this special fasting remedy. On our website, we have explained in detail how to perform a particular fast related to a particular planet. You can visit our website purevedicgems.com and you can go into the blogs section, and over there you can go for the you can see the article called fasting, and you can follow these rituals which will give you best benefic results of that particular fast. Along with the fasting, if we also follow some minutes of meditation on that particular day, chanting that planet's Vedic or Bij mantras, then also it gives lot of relief from the malefic energies of that particular planet. So you can follow this ancient Vedic remedy of fasting in your lives and can really get good relief from the bad effects of the negative planets of your horoscope. Thank you very much.